So my name is Patricia Bonavion. I'm an FNRS principal investigator at the Université Libre de Bruxelles, ULB. I study how the brain changes states from sleep states to wakefulness, and I'm particularly interested in what sets different levels of arousal to respond to cognitive demands such as increased attention, learning, or decision making. It is well known that sleep affects our cognitive abilities, but it's still unclear how. Also, a very interesting point is that sleep disturbances are the very first symptoms of many neuropsychiatric and neurodegenerative diseases. So that's what I'm interested in, and that's what I want to understand better. During the first steps of my experience, when I was beginning my career, I could see a fair representation of women, especially in neuroscience. However, the more we get advanced, the wider the gap is, and I could see less and less women in positions of directions. Neuroscience, but like in many other fields of research, the level of competitiveness is quite important. And today we are judged on our level of publications, and our experiments take a lot of time and we need to deliver as fast as possible. So again, the balance between personal and professional life can be a real struggle. I see too many students that give up their career in order to choose to put in front their personal life. And so I think we need much more support, especially at the moment of deciding whether we want to raise a family or not for women. And as a personal experience, I think I've experienced one of the biggest challenges of my life last year. As I was pregnant during the preparation of my concours and interview in order to get this permanent position. And it happens that I gave birth 5 days before the interview with my committee, which was quite challenging. I would really encourage more and more women to pursue and start a career in neuroscience. I think my example will tell that this is doable to achieve both a personal life and a professional career at the same time.